So welcome one and all to this Lakehead Women's Volleyball webcast here on SSNCanada.ca. Well, we've got the Lakehead Thunderwolves at home here against the Western Mustangs. Both teams have had their struggles thus far this season. The Thunderwolves, after winning the first two games of the season against Windsor, are currently on a six-game losing streak, which they hope to turn around this weekend with a pair of games against the Western Mustangs, who have had their share of struggles as well, sitting at 1-7 on the season. That being said, their first win of the season did come last weekend against the Brock Badgers in a five-set affair. And, of course, it should be mentioned as well that the women's volleyball team, only with two more home dates, home weekends, I should say, here in the Thunderdome in the second half of the season. Their first half was a little overloaded with home games, so that could play a factor down the stretch as this team tries to turn things around and, of course, get to that all-valuable playoff berth, which they achieved last year, which was their first in 7 years. So we're just about through the warm-up now. We'll get the anthem and the starting lineups here in the Thunderdome. My name is Hugh Mullally. Our camera person this evening is Jillian Krantz. Western Mustangs, of course, are have a new coach this year. In their first year, Melissa Bartlett. Assistant coaches Brent Walters, Rob Atkinson, Melissa Mann, and Haley Todd. Meanwhile, for the Thunderwolves, Chris Green, who is in his sixth season, I believe, possibly fifth. Assistant coaches Mike Smith, Jen McKenzie, Scott Musso, and Kevin Silver. We will line up for the anthem and get rolling with the webcast here shortly, here on SSNCanada.ca. right, so we are ready to rock and roll here from the Thunderdome as we have got starting lineup out for Lakehead. Stephanie Chartrand, Jory Damon, Brianne Hillhorst, Sarah Reed, Jasmine Fox, Brittany McLeod, and setter Sarah Hudson. Meanwhile, for the Western Mustangs, number 8, Candace Scott. Number 13, Kenzie McDonald. Number 5, Susanna Campbell. Number 14, Stephanie Kruder. Number 17, Windermere Jarvis. Number 11, Catherine Siopas. Western winning the coin flip, so they will serve first. And that one off the arms of Brianne Hillhorst, uncharacteristic of her play. Candace Scott scoring a point early with that one. Tough set for Hudson. Damon does get it over. And Brittany McLeod caught a piece of that, not quite enough, as it drops in behind her for a Mustangs point. 2-0 early here in set number one. Another tough pass. Lakehead scrambling. Nice dig there from Hudson. And the Mustangs showing lots of ability here early from the service line and at the net. Lakehead will have to work to get this turned around. Western leads 3-0. Another free ball for Western. Going to go out. Sarah Reed right there. Outside to Damon. No time for a full approach. But she uses the left hand. Tips it over for Lakehead's first point of this match. 3-1. Western leads. Bad attack. Hard off the arms. Brittany McLeod. 4-1 the score now. Susanna Campbell serving for the Mustangs. Tough set. Damon does manage to get it over. Good dig by Reed in the backcourt. And that one goes down for a Western point. Lakehead getting off to a slow start. We'll have to get things reversed here. As everyone will recall, their last game here in the Thunderdome against RMC, and they dropped the first two sets against a very short-staffed Paladins team for battling back, forcing five, but losing in that fifth set. So Lakehead really needing a strong start, needing to turn things around here in a hurry. It's 6-2 for the Western Mustangs. And that is out. Reconsideration by the line judge. 7-2. Stephanie Kroeder, leader of this Mustangs team, with the service error. So it'll put into the hands of Lakehead's veteran leader, Jory Damon. Ooh, dropped right down with that serve. Kroeder's roll shot. A little too hot to handle. Chris Green is out of his chair. Jasmine Fox on the back set. Can't get that one to go, but that is off the antenna. This will be a Lakehead point. 8-4 for Western. Here's Chartrand. C set in the middle, or a shoot set, and a foot violation by the Mustangs. So Lakehead catches a break. Trailing by 3. Free ball to Lakehead. Back set to Fox. And a lot of action on the net there. No call. Point Lakehead, 8-6 now for the Mustangs. Quick set in the middle. And Brittany McLeod got a piece of it. Not quite enough. Outside to Reed. Outside, nice block by Brittany McDonald, getting there just in time for the block on Kenzie McDonald. So Lakehead looking a lot better already here in this first set. Trailing by 2. Tipped. And it is down, despite Sarah Hudson's efforts on the dig. Tough play there from Hillhorse to get that one passed. And tipped. And Brianne Hillhorse just grazing the ball as she tried to save it. 11-7. McDonald to serve. Outside to Reed. She unloads on that one. Cross court. Point Lakehead. Nice serve there by Reed. That drops down. Step around attack for Brittany McLeod. That one's dug up. Back to the Wolves now. Let's see what Western can do with this one. Here's Kruder. Brittany McLeod got a piece of it, as did Brianne Hillhorst, before that one went out of bounds. 12-8 the score. Candace Scott serving for the Mustangs. That one had some movement on it. And Coach Chris Green will call a timeout. As it's 13-8. So the Wolves working things out in the huddle. But certainly a lot of frustration over the past few games. Opening tournament around tonight. Jory Damon and Brianne Hillhorse, leaders on this team, exchanging some thoughts, trying to see how they're going to get this thing turned around. And Damon takes out a little bit of that frustration on the volleyball. Puts a point on the board for the Wolves. 13-9. Lakehead, or rather Western. In the middle, Damon with the block. Western keeps it alive and has to poke it over. And Damon again seems to be woken up after that last time out. And it's a three-point lead for Western now. 13-10 here in set number one. Stephanie Chartrand a little bit late on the block. So it'll be 14-10. And that tricky back tip, Sarah Hudson's, doesn't work, but that is countered by Stephanie Kruder with a soft cross-court shot that lands shallow on Lakehead side. Gets it to go down. Chartrand on the rebuttal. It's point up for Lakehead. Still trailing by four. 15-11. And just getting over the net. And it'll be point Lakehead. So 15-12 now. Oh, wow. Hudson. Living on the edge. Gets that one to sneak over and fall for a point. 15-13. Lakehead will certainly take all those they can muster. Ah, that one drifting a little bit long. So that brings us to the technical timeout with Western leading 16-13. So the crowd is slowly growing here in Thunderdome. 100 or so here now. Lakehead's been shuffling around their starting lineup a little bit from set to set. With the left side hitter, I believe. Stephanie Chartrand got the start today. He's been doing good things. But this... Oh... And much disagreement with the linesman's call. That one goes long, but tipped off of the Lakehead block. Much to the dismay of Lakehead faithful. Coach Green will call his second time out. Certainly a lot of judgment calls in the game of volleyball, but that's what the lines people are there to do. Despite the disagreement from the Lakehead faithful, as well as the team and coaches. 18-13 is the score. Stephanie Kroeder serving for the Wolves rather than Mustangs. Jasmine Fox with that attack sneaks it over the tape and down for a point. Lakehead trailing by four now. Jory Damon serving. And that serve just sneaking over as Jen Casey will come in for Sarah Reed. Jen Casey's been working her way into the lineup for the Wolves. Kana's use especially as an offensive threat as Jory Damon serves up another ace, and that will prompt Melissa Bartlett to call a timeout for the Mustangs. Jen Casey usually called upon to offer a little bit more height than Sarah Reed, although Reed more than makes up for it with her vertical leaping ability. Casey just giving a slightly different look. So Damon will go back to serve. She's got fire in her eyes. She more than anybody knows how important these games are this weekend. So Jen Casey, shift will be short-lived. So 19-16 the score now, as Laura Letwinick comes in for the Mustangs to serve. And a touch off the arms of Susanna Campbell and out of bounds. As Nicole Verkane will come in for the Wolves. One out of bounds off a Lakehead arm. 20-17 now. Catherine Seofus serving for Western. Bump set to Reed. That one a little too powerful. It's a 4-point deficit. Nice pass there, and a nice attack from Hudson to McLeod. Jasmine Fox serving. And that one just drops down. And Vanessa Masters will come in for Sarah Hudson. Blocking purposes. And she is a crafty left-handed setter as well. Nice dig there by Hillhorst on the tip by Western. And another. Masters has to put it over. Now Masters out to Reed. On a bit of a hustle play, Sarah Reed comes up with a point. Almost jumped to the service line. But Jasmine Fox still in control from there. And the short serve passed nicely. Tip now. Out to Reed. Outside to Kenzie McDonald. And McLeod almost able. Save the play, but it does drop. But only a 2-point deficit now for the Wolves. Things getting tight here, 22-20. McDonald serving for the Mustangs. Back set to McLeod. McLeod having some success here early She's got about three or four kills here in set number one. Back set. Not quite in sync. Was Susanna Campbell and Candace Scott on that sequence. We're tied at 22. Sarah Reed serving. Outside. Good job by McLeod getting a good piece of that. And Damon off the block and out. The Lakehead takes their first lead of the set. And just in time as they lead 23-22. So Sarah Reed serving for the Wolves. See where she tries to place it. Drops it in there to Litwinick. Great kill there by Kruder. My goodness. But a better dig by Hillhorse. In the middle. Not one scores for Candace Scott. Very exciting sequence there. Possibly Kruder's best connection of the day was dug up by Brianne Hillhorst. And now with a chance on the tip as the overpass on the serve spells trouble for Lakehead. 24-23, a couple of quick points by Western. Lakehead needing this next one to extend the set. Outside to Damon. Off hand. Still alive. And that one off the tape and back. So into the game is Stephanie Chartrand. Tied at 24. Outside to Kroeder. Off the block and out of play. ...25-24... Campbell serving for the Mustangs. Oh, tough play there. Still alive. Outside to Kroeder. And that one is out. Point Lakehead. We're tied up at 25. Lakehead staying alive by the skin of their teeth. Sarah Hudson serving now. She's had some success thus far today. That one handled nicely by the Mustangs as Nimi Bassi spikes that one down in the middle. Back set to Damon. And Jory gets that one to go and ties it up again at 26. Very little room for error. That on a back bump set from Hudson. She's playing great. And blocked. And just on the line. My goodness. As that one went off the block. Bounced on top of the tape and landed just on the sideline. Lakehead leading by one. Can close it out here. Saved by Hillhorst. What a play. Reed had to tip it over. Western's going to do the same thing. Outside to Reed. That one a little too overzealous.
And we're tied up at 27 again.
Great pass. Back set to Fox. Crush. Lakehead really getting contributions from all sides so far this year, and today is no exception. Great attack in the middle there. We're tied up at 28 now. Certainly the longest set we've seen this year. Serve, tricky. Foxy attack. Saved by Western. Lakehead with another chance. Tip by Hudson. And tip by Western, right back. And that puts Western ahead by one. 29-28. Back set to Jasmine Fox. Off the block. And down on the Lakehead side. Just on the line. It's Lakehead. A heartbreaker to begin with. Thirty to 28, the final in that beauty of a set. Could be in for a long haul here from the Thunderdome. So after that very dramatic first set, Western taking it 30-28. Let's see what Lakehead can do here in set number two. Sarah Hudson gets things going. Candace Scott hammers that one. That one off the arms of Hillhorst. That one off the arms of Reed. So Candace Scott getting into a groove. 3-0. And Stephanie Chartrand pounds it out of bounds. Lakehead once again getting into a hole early. Recall last set they were down 5-1 to start the set before eventually getting a lead at 23-22. So getting off to a good start, critical for the Wolves. And Chris Green will call a timeout. He has seen enough. Needs to get things turned around here as Western opens up on a 5-0 run to start here, set number two. So Candace Scott back serve for the Mustangs. Lakehead struggling, but they do get that point on the line by Damon. Sarah Reed spikes that one back as Alana Jemmy with the overpass. And that one drops in between Jemmy and McDonald. So well done by Jory Damon finding the weaknesses in this Western team on the receive. Sends a strike right down the same area. No Dopey putting it there again. Got to force him to pass. Another struggle. And just like that, Lakehead has got themselves back in this game. And another passing struggle there on that reception. Well, we're in the middle of a rally now. Lakehead, ooh, just barely getting that over. It's Brianne Hillhorst. And once again, it'll be a free ball to Western. See what happens this time. Out to Kruder. Damon's there. Back set. It's Jasmine Fox who tips. Kruder tips again. Up at the net, Stephanie Chartrand. Well done to save that one. Finally, Sarah Reed putting an end to it. So Western will take a timeout, try to slow down the momentum. They don't want, seem to be caught in a tough rotation right now with Damon serving up some heat.
to Alana Jemmy and Kenzie McDonald.
Lakehead taking the lead 6-5. Oh, and that one just sneaking over the tape. Jory Damon putting on a service clinic right now. And it will come to an end. Stephanie Croter powers that one over. Lakehead unable to dig it up. Back set to Fox. Finds the gap. Cruder, the wily veteran, passed it, killed it, now she'll serve it. Quick set in the middle from McLeod. Cruder right there, great dig. That one powered out of bounds by Kenzie McDonald. Seven now for the Wolves. Outside. Off the hand to Sarah Hudson. And out of bounds. Oh, wow. Tough set there from Sarah Hudson. Impressive that she got it in position, but a tough approach of Brittany McLeod, rather, as she was blocked. Outside to Reed, and a great job by McLeod drawing the defense from the middle, and Reed had plenty of room. Smash that cross court. And a good block by Brittany McLeod. Quick in the middle, block by McLeod. That one on the left side of the antenna. Middle this time. Dug up on the back line. Jory Damon with the kill. That dig sent the ball well out of bounds on Lakehead's side. 13-9 now. Lakehead could be turning the corner. Trying to get this game under control. That time, Kenzie McDonald. So 13-10, serving for Western number 11, Catherine Siofas. Back bump set from McLeod, puts it over. Quick in the middle for Candace Scott, she puts it away. Damon's. Dug up. Hudson. Good job. Pushing it back against the 6 foot Kenzie McDonald that time. Back set. Nice step around attack there from Candace Stock. Candace Scott, rather. So that went off a hand and out. McDonald serve now. Outside to Jory Damons. Off the block and out. Well, that one just sneaking over the net. Kruder was there. And Stephanie Chartrand with the block. So that brings us to the technical timeout. Lakehead leading 16-12. So 16-12, Lakehead trying to even things up here in set number two after dropping set one in extra points there, 30-28. Tough pass there from Jemmy. So Hudson likely try to serve it in the same area. Oh, that one just going about 12 inches long. It's Candace Scott. The serve with her team trailing by four. That one just dropped down. Close play by Jasmine Fox. Get that ball over the net. Brand Hillhorse getting it just over. Western 2 hitting it. And Hillhorse coming to the rescue again. And Damon tried to put it away, but with a little too much force. Lakehead with a 3-point lead. Outside of Jasmine Fox. Coach Green calls a timeout. So Lakehead very streaky after trailing 5-0 to start the game. Rolled off 7 straight points. Then continued from there. Working the lead to 16-12 at the technical timeout. Now Western making this one close down the stretch. Now trailing by 2 with Scott serving here. Outside to Kruder. Tips it. Tough play.
as that one peeked over to the western side, and they stuffed it down. Nice dig by Damon, helping out her teammate Chartrand, who was blocked, but Fox with a good contact finds some space at the back of the court. So that one handcuffing Jemmy. Lakehead with a chance here. Reed blocked. So tip it over outside to Croder. As both Lakehead defenders psyching each other out. It's a 1-point game. Chartrand gets it over. Croder with a roll shot. Blocked by Fox. Bumped over. Coach Chris Green helping out her veteran on that one. So he called it out. So he was not far from the play. And quite correct, as it was about 2 feet out. Service error for Chartrand. 19-8 now. For Lakehead. Ah, nice block at the net there from Kenzie McDonald. Makes it a tie game, 19-all. Lakehead out of timeouts. Stephanie Croder, the fifth-year vet from Rostock, Ontario, serving for the Mustangs, and that is into the net. So Jasmine Fox serving for the Wolves now. We need this set victory. Outside. Great dig by Damon. Reed. That one up. Outside to Reed again. Off the block with another chance now. Tip by Hudson. Recovered by the Mustangs. Touch by McLeod and down on the Lakehead side. Tied at 20. A couple of subs coming in for the Mustangs. Laura Litwinick in for Windermere Jarvis. Outside Sarah Reed. That one was a little quick. Going to Reed again. Free ball back to Lakehead. Back set to McLeod. And that is out of bounds. So Jen Casey will be called upon. See if she can have some success here on the attack. She'll have to do it soon, as Lakehead's running out of chances. Bad attack, just grazing Jory Damon in the backcourt. 23-20 now for the Mustangs. And Casey, good effort. Mustangs rolling off four straight points. That will do it for set number two. 25-20 for the Mustangs. Ooh, rebound after having a lead, giving it up, and then trailing once again. They did tie it up late in the match and rolled off five straight points after it was tied 20-20. To capture set number two here from the Thunderdome on SSNCanada.ca. Don't go anywhere. So here we are in set number three, about to begin. Western rolling off a couple of well-fought victories, 30-28 in the first set and 25-20 in the second set. Lakehead has shown in the past a knack for hanging around and forcing extra sets in plenty of games. No, last year for sure, Lakehead's schedule after the season showed nearly half of their games going to five sets. Now this year hasn't had quite as many thus far, but certainly that was the case the last time they were here in Thunderdome, as they dropped the first two sets to RMC before forcing winning sets three and four, force the fifth set. They're off to a fairly good start here in set number three. That one, a weak shot grazing off of Brittany McLeod's left hand. 3-2 for the Wolves here. Nice set in the middle for McLeod. So she gets that one back. Jasmine Fox serving. And rolled deep. Just about 3 inches inside the back line. Jory Damon and Brianne Hillhorse both knowing they should have had that one. Sarah Reed with a nice rebound there. A nice play to rebound the Wolves back. Up by two, 5-3 here. And second contact was a little bit sloppy by Sarah Reed. So that two hits called. Damon on a sharply cut shot. It's that one down for a point. It's 6-4 now for the Thunderwolves. And Brittany McLeod, the rare service error. 6-5 now. Outside to Damon. She rockets that one, but it is out of bounds. So Jen Casey will come in for Damon. Kenzie McDonald serving with things tied at 6. Outside to Casey. So fresh off the bench, Casey puts up a point. And the crowd wanted to carry on that first contact. Of course, a lot more leniency with the first contact than with the second. Doesn't matter, however, as Jasmine Fox wipes it off the block and out. Another service error. This time Sarah Hudson. 8-7 the score. Lakehead still leads. Here with Candace Scott serving. Had a good game thus far for the Mustangs. And that overpass by Sarah Reed. It ties it up at 8. Western in the lead now, 9-8. Lakehead bailed out the service error by Candace Scott. And a service error by Jen Casey as that one goes just long. It's 10-9 for the Mustangs. Back set, Jasmine Fox. That one recovered by the Mustangs. In the middle, Chartrand, her tip. Recovered by the Wolves. Back in the middle now, and that one by Windermere Jarvis finds the mark. Tight play to recover by the Mustangs, but they do so. And Reed tips that one home. Wolves trail by one, 11-10. Back set to Kruder. And Lakehead not able to save that one. It was touched off the block. Backline had to try to save it. Western up by two, 12-10. Here in set number three, Western leading two sets to nil. And Kruder with her second service error of the day puts it back into Lakehead's hands. In the middle, a finesse shot finds the mark in the backcourt, puts Western back up by two. With the point Lakehead as Casey drills that one off the block and out. Casey managed just to get that one over. Inside Jasmine Fox. That went off the tape and back to the Lakehead side. Casey with a nice quick tack. Sends that one off the block and out of bounds. Tough pass there. From Jemmy and Laura Latwinick, who's got the Libero's jersey on now. I believe Western did switch it up between sets there. Between Jemmy and Latwinick. That one nicking the arm of Sarah Reed. We're all tied up at 15. Bump set. And Casey. A lot of energy right now, giving Lakehead a boost in this third set. Lakehead up 16-15.
But yeah, certainly a lot of pep in Jen Casey's step. She seems to have a more explosive approach and attack there on the left side. Seems to be working well as Jory Damon gives her a few more words of encouragement and advice before she heads back out onto the court. Sarah Hudson serving. Outside, Crowder. Point Lakehead, as that one was out of bounds. As was that serve from Sarah Hudson. Service errors really costing the Thunderwolves in this closely contested set and game for that matter. Tight pass to the net. Hudson makes the most out of it, and Chartrand tips. Tied at 17. Scott serving. Casey with another chance, rolls it to the middle. And the very explosive Casey changes it up with a roll shot into the middle. Finds some open real estate. Now she's serving. Nice block by Chartrand. Outside, Kruder. And that one comes down on the Lakehead side. We're tied at 18. Lakehead needing this set to extend the game. So Reed puts it over off the busted play. That one is out of bounds. So Nicole Verkane will come in for Stephanie Chartrand. And Brittany McLeod replaces libero Brianne Hillhorst on the front line. Verkane. Tough serve. Had the back line fooled. And that shot is out of bounds. So Lakehead catches a break there. 2018 now. Outside. So Hillhorst back in. Gives an encouraging word to Casey. Kruder. With the serve to Reed, back set to Fox. She's got the opening in the middle. Crushes it home. Lakehead up 21-19 now. Set number three. Fox with the floater. Outside. To Kenzie McDonald. She wipes that off the hands of Sarah Hudson. Is Windermere Jarvis set up to Reed? Hillhorst was right there. Couldn't quite control the dig. We're tied at 21 now. Jarvis serving for Western, who of course is just as desperate, if not more desperate than Lakehead for a win. Chris Green will call a timeout. It's Lakehead
now trails 22-21. Things, of course, turning around so quickly in volleyball. Game of momentum. So 22-21. Windermere Jarvis serving for the Mustangs. Oh, wow. Great job by Casey just saving that serve that skipped over the net. That one does fall, though, after being blocked. Brittany McLeod tried to dig it up. And Coach Green will call another timeout, try to stall things, perhaps force a service error. Lakehead needs a pass here. To Reed, blocked at the net. Western on the cusp, sweeping this first game against the T-Wolves. Hudson just gets that over. And that one does drop out for the Wolves. So get Vanessa Masters in. Sarah Reed serving. In the middle. Nice dig by Fox. Jory Damon, but a net violation by the Mustangs. So now Western will call a timeout as Lakehead rolls off a couple of points. As they try to force another extra point set here in the Thunderdome. Sarah Reed serving. Lakehead needing a point. In the middle. And spiked down for the points. 25-23. So Western sweeps it. 3-0. Set scores 30-28, 25-20. And 25-23. Of course, we'll do it all again tomorrow evening here in the Thunderdome at 7 o'clock here on SSN Canada. So Lakehead will try in their last game before Christmas to notch another win in the win column. We'll see you then, everybody. Thanks for tuning in, and take care.